space is predicted to be the first $1 trillion global industry, and the UK wants to harness 10% of that by 2030. So it's going to be a huge market and huge potential for employment. So we've got this strong focus on trying to make sure that we have the skilled people coming in to the roles that we have. So my name is Becky Morris. I'm the Corporate Social Responsibility Manager at Skyrora. So Skyrora are a launch vehicle company. So we design and manufacture rockets for small satellites. The satellites we carry about 315 kilograms to 500 kilometer orbit. So we focus on low Earth orbits, but we also go into near polar and sun synchronous. Design and manufacture in the UK and Scotland. We're looking to launch from the spaceports up in the north of Scotland. So there's three potential sites at the moment. There's one in Sutherland in the Amoyne Peninsula. There's one in Shetland Islands, and there's one on the Western Isles. So we launched our first one back last summer, called Skylark Nano. Went to about 6 kilometres, so quite a small vehicle. The next vehicle is hoping to be launched soon, in the next few months, from Scotland again. It's called Skylark Micro. This one's quite exciting because it is two stages, so it allows us to test the separation, but also it goes to 40 kilometres. So from the onboard cameras at that altitude, we'll be able to capture the curvature of the Earth and the point where the sky turns black. So it'll be the highest commercial rocket launch from the UK ever, which is quite exciting for us. What we have established in the team in the last year is huge. We've grown from one person, the CEO Vladimir, to now 120 staff across three countries. I joined when the company was about 6 months old as a graduate from Edinburgh University. Studied geography there and I went straight into business development in the company. The team has grown considerably and it's been done in quite a clever way. So the senior managers at the company have sourced any individuals with expertise in the UK and Europe that they can find and brought those in at a senior level. And from there they've then targeted graduates and focused on recruiting graduates to bring in at that lower level to be trained up by these individuals. So Glasgow is the largest producer of small satellites in the world outside of the US. Edinburgh is one of the largest data users of satellite data in the world. So we've kind of got this whole space ecosystem happening, and launch is the final element of that to complete the circle. There's a lot of sort of transferable skills in place. So individuals in the oil and gas industry are now starting to move towards aerospace and space industries because the skills that they have developed in that area are very kind of transferable to the space industry. So in Scotland, in the next 5 to 10 years for the space market growing here, Scotland is in the UK at the moment, it is the leader of space. The satellite centres have been present for years, data users have been present for years, but the spaceports being built, that is a big thing. For Scotland and the space industry, having those launch sites up here is huge. I think it will benefit the economy massively in Scotland as well.